All right, back in the Elder Scrolls Online. I ran out and took out my trash and did some things because it's about to rain. It did start drizzling when I walked out there. It hadn't started full yet, but I felt like playing some video games. I was on TikTok Live, but I don't know. It was nice to see some of those guys. I hadn't seen them in a while. But TikTok has been a bit annoying to me. I needed a break, so I came back here. Let's see, where am I going? Really, the live didn't annoy me, it's just everything else did. Like, it's just, I don't know, there's something annoying about TikTok right now. And I tend to love it. Like, I enjoy the app immensely, it's just, it's not really enjoying me. Back to town. Do 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 do. Wow.
It's a grim room.
We're 1900 away from having 91 inventory space. And I do have a banker. Which is good. Having a banker has been useful to me so far. Where are we in terms of character? Okay, we're at level 16. Our equipment bonus is no good. It's no good. We'll get there. So 800 out of 15,000. Okay. Let's go make it less than that.
Covenant soldiers are waiting to the north. Stranger, I'm surprised to see any friendly faces out here. Did you meet any Covenant? There's a small force of Covenant soldiers in a camp to the northwest. I can feel it in my bones. They're planning a flanking attack. I need to get back to Fort Arendt and ready the recruits there for a possible skirmish. Shore's bones, you're a brave one. If you can make it out alive, put steel or spell to the commanders in the encampment. They're the ones most likely to have a copy of their orders. Then head for the gates of the fort. Travel to the northwest and look for Covenant activity. Find out why they're here and what they're planning. Go swiftly and go carefully. We train troops and store provisions here. Why the Dark Elves built a fort against the mountains, I'll never know. What's it protecting? The mountains? Dunmer. I'll never understand them.
Not interested in stealing there.
I understand you were instrumental in crushing the Daggerfall army at Devon's Watch.
Come and take us! Move now!
I took you. Eh, let me up. Skyshard can fly twice as high. It's in a book. Do-do-do-do. The reading rainbow.
Good. Gold.
Read the lore. Seems worth coming here for the lore. Let alone the delve. So cool, we'll have a delve. There you go, dude.
Courage brings victory. Tutors like to tell me that words and stories are a form of magic. Put them together properly, you can weave entire worlds.
Take that skill point. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Give me that skill point. Neat, I found a chest.
Nice haul.
Blacksmithing and destruction staff have gone up. There's Companion Inferno staff.
Thank you.
It was made of gold. Ooh, that was worth 121 gold. Doing well, doing well. Done and done.
Today will be ours.
So we took care of a delve. I accept that. We took care of the delve. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Oh, she's right. That was a good one. No holds barred there, man.
Captain. Captain Hyung. I'm not sure. I saw the captain approaching, then felt a sharp pain in my head. I think I heard a footfall behind me before I went down. When I came to, He was dead, and our attacker was gone. Assassins? Captain Lari should see this. She's in the command post, the largest building in the fort. Report to her, and I'll spread the word to the other troops in the fort. We need everyone on guard and watching their backs.
Well met, my fine fellow. I am Captain Lari, commander of the forces stationed at Fort Arity. We're primarily a training outpost. I had to put the recruits on alert with all these Covenant troops.
Squad leader, I'm going in!
What do you have?
How are you doing back there, R2?
No, do not. You'll let my best officer in his life. And these plans...
That was loud.
Some light on the situation. I have just the thing. Blinding light flasks. The flasks are upstairs. Use them near the walls of the fort. I expect the killers will be lurking there. Strikes from Shadows is leading a group of our more experienced troops. Meet up with him at the tower to the east when you're done. Vlad, you'll find the flasks of blinding light upstairs. Use them to reveal the assassin infiltrators. Put an end to their plans. Fort Armand was built on top a set of data problems. Rules were present for some fetching data. Who can keep track of all that?
Who can keep track of all that?
The fort is out of the way, so we need to train troops. A bunch of Aldmeri troops in the fort disappeared. A Red Guard army rolled up to the fort, but didn't attack. It just sat there, stopping the Aldmeri from escaping Aknora's venom.
Lever.
Damn it.
Interesting. What brought me out of the fort? Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Nothing. Some woodworking.
What's on your mind? Listen, you're out of old enough. Just be honest with me and I'll be honest with you. What can I do for you? I'm listening. What's on your mind? I'll take a life if I must. Take no joy. Assassins and thieves are after the demons, vets, arrows, and guilt. No hope. Murder is murder. Taking things you know about.
Never mind how far. It could be. It is. Lore. Huzzah. Never mind how far. Someone like you. I'm only nothing but the best for you. Interesting. Still not good enough.
You've got a knack for stumbling across those things.
Oh yeah, I do.
Now feeding the earth with their blood and bone. I was ambushed. Warm blood assassins do that. They hoped I wouldn't reach these tunnels and discover the roots of Aknara's plan. They died with that hope unfulfilled. You'll notice many Covenant troops about. I'd bet my birth much she's opened the reinforced cap that sealed these tunnels. Clearly, she plans to lead an army into the fort from below. Long ago, this place was built to imprison Daedra. See that floor plate below the door you came through? There are five of those. When they're all active, a barrier will rise and imprison those within. No, there's an exit to the surface behind the final plate. I activated the first one. Activate three more on the way to the last chamber. Then meet me by the final plate.
Makes the master.
Immediately they should be reading the life decisions. Sneak attack. Well, that was stupid. That's okay, I got several of those I'm gonna use, so... Gosh darn it.
Have you dispatched? My. Have you dispatched?
Captain Hume.
Fought
a few years. That's what they say.
Oh, well, it stopped them from taking the fort. Go me. It's my birthday. Not really.
everywhere you go.
People want to know. Okay, we're going to check something here. With another character. Honestly, I think I'm just gonna play with this guy for a while.
Welcome to Winter.
Cool, so we got 12 days for this.
Did you see the dark elf noble by the forge? He smiled at me.
I'm sure he did. Research.
I prefer the cold moon inn to the sober Nord. It's much more
research.
Hello there.
Bank. I'm gonna play as this character. I just wanna. No, I'm not gonna play as that character. I'm having fun with the Dragon Knight. I think what Templar is too easy. I absolutely wreak havoc with a Templar.
How can I help you?
Okay, you just missed.
I'm back. Where to now? So I'm much glad we are.
So what? These things are everywhere.
Maple Staff of Flame. We're just going through, seeing what we got. There's some thunder. Yeah, there's some thunder happening right now.
Looking to craft.
There it is.
I heard they don't live in town.
Nothing. You can do literally nothing.
Oh my, that's pleasant.
Hello there.
Some inventory management. Just out of curiosity.
My mounts are...
Play as Uthgar since the change. Okay. I'm done with the ESO for the day. I'm over it. I'm just gonna end the stream and then do some other things, so I'll talk to everyone later. We got somewhat far in our Devred playthrough, but I'm done for now with the ESO, so We'll see where it goes from there. Tomorrow will probably be on Final Fantasy IV. Until then, talk to y'all later. So long, everyone.